ones, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to tell a marvel story. The name of the story is The Cat and the Rat. Once there lived an owl on a big tree. A cat, a rat and a mongoose also lived nearby. They all feared each other. The owl was scared of the cat. The rat was frightened to see the owl, cat and the mongoose. The mongoose was the enemy of the cat and the owl. But despite all these problems, they all continued to live at the same place. One day, a hunter spread a net under a tree. The cat came there and got trapped. Seeing the cat in the net, the rat came out of his hole and danced happily. Suddenly, the owl and the mongoose came and started chasing the rat. The rat rushed to the net and got trapped. Now he was sharing the net with his enemy cat. Seeing the cat and the rat trapped, the owl and the mongoose stopped chasing the rat. The rat requested the cat, "If you promise to spare my life, I will bite off the trap and both of us will be free." The rat nibbled at the net at a number of places. And the cat came out. She ran into the forest. The rat too ran into his hole. He said to the cat that friendship between them will be a temporary affair. Moral of the story: friendship with an enemy is a temporary affair.